Okay, guys, we have now a little bit of different setup again. I like to tinker around, as you can tell. So now this is now at home. You can see my recovery tanks there, but this is something mobile, so you actually can take with you into the bush. What it is, we have two big totes, and I don't know if you can see this down there. Then you have a 2-inch pipe connecting to two totes. We have 1500 gallons an hour bilge pump, and then of course we have the shaker table. So I will see how I can do that with one hand, shoveling and get this all set up. But you'll see. Okay, as it looks from the side, and you know what, it just works. Okay, let me get the water going here. And a little bit tricky with one hand. Come on. Yeah, damn it. Okay, just hang on, we're gonna have to set this down for a second here. Yeah? Look at the tote box for the second then. Ah, come on. Okay, so as you can see, the water is going up here. And it goes right into the sluice. And then I'm gonna catch the biggest debris in a little pail. Right now I'm actually just washing leftover rocks. And that's how they look. Well, we'll see what turns out. Then it's raining. Well, yeah, let's plug that thing in. There you go. Okay, so let's see if I can shovel and hold the panels at the same time.
afraid how much your feedback machine has just heated right up. I should have put it on a tripod and thought about it. There you go, all clean. I want to go there. Oh, I'm quite happy about this. So I will show you later on what's in the sluice and then take it from there. So then, bye.